and Russia and Ukraine, that international mediators are not needed.
We believe the referendum is contrary to the constitution of Ukraine, is contrary to international law, is in violation of that law, and we believe it is illegitimate. And as the president put it, illegal under